everyone. Here is Qingchang Packing Company. I'm Nikki. Now I'm going to seal this carton. Is it easy? In the previous videos, I introduced the operation process and the body weight of the carton sealing machine. It's very simple to operate and widely used. So do you know how big it is? Now let's see. This is our standard type of carton sealing machine. It's 1,320 millimeters high. It's about on my shoulder. And the width is 970 millimeters wide. It's shorter than this one. It's about here. And the total length is 1,700 millimeters long. It's just a little taller than me. And this lens has two parts. The main body is 850 millimeters long. It's a half of the total length. And the rollers on the both sides are removable. So it's very flexible to use. The covering area of the machine is approximately equal to a small desk, so the general venues can be placed. The body settings are very simple, so it looks smaller than itself. And we don't have too much stress in space requirements. Would you like it? Okay, if you want to know more about the sealing machine, please contact me. I'm waiting for you.